to make yourself feel what passes for happy. Choose an iPhone made in China by a woman who jumps out of the window, and choose Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and a thousand other ways to spew your villa across people you've never met. Who's updating your profile? Tell the world what you had for breakfast and hope that someone, somewhere cares. As they do. Choose live blogging. From your first wank till your last breath. Human interaction reduced. 10 things you never knew about celebrities who've had surgery. Botany. Choose 9/11 never happened, and if it did, it was the Jews. Choose a 0-hour contract and a 2-hour journey to work. Then sit back and smother the pain with an unknown dose of an unknown drug made in somebody's fucking kitchen. Choose watching history repeat itself. Choose the slow reconciliation towards what you can get, rather than what you always hoped for. Settle for less and keep a brave face guide with them. And so you can see that one day in the future, they will all be gone and there's nothing left of you to call alive or dead.